China chides BJP MLA Raja Singh for chanting "Go back China, Corona rant." Lone firebrand BJP MLA from Gosha Mahal constituency in Greater Hyderabad, Thakur Raja Singh, got a condemnation from none other than Chinese embassy in India for apparently chanting "Go back China virus." Raja Singh is known for his commitment to nationalism as well as protector of Hindutva. He dares none to take on his frequent war of words with the Owaisi brothers of AIMIM is more familiar to many of Hyderabadis. In the same fashion, he did not spare even China. Responding to the Prime Minister Narendra Modi's call, he took on China in a form of protest the other day as China responsible solely for the colossal human loss over a lakh of people across the globe, including 243 plus in India. The pandemic broke out first at Wuhan province of China and later spread like a wildfire. The BJP MLA held a night torch protest the other day, raising slogans like "Go back China virus," and the video went viral on social media platforms, forcing Chinese embassy in New Delhi to respond. Raja Singh claims he had received a letter from the Chinese embassy here condemning his objectionable slogans. But responding to that, Raja Singh justified his act, stating that he was pained as the world chose to remain silent, knowing well that it was rogue Chinese ruthless conspiracy to ruin the world economy. Yes, in its greed to become superpower, replacing US. United States and several European countries are worse sufferers as the deadliest pandemic has ruined their lives and caused irreparable economy dent. In that backdrop, many feel Raja Singh deserves all praise for raising his voice against newly emerged rogue nation China and asking the rest of the world to boycott Chinese goods for such inhuman act. This is K. Ramakrishna for Orange News 9 TV.